not one, but two people before, but you, like, you do a lot of shouting parts. I was wondering if there are any other kinds of roles that you'd like to play or possibly would like to go out for more often.
まあ、まあ、よく、よく、なんかこういうキャラクターで、なんかやりたい作品とか、タイプとか、あの、なんか、あの、ちょっとただの気のいい、あの、3枚目のおじさんとか。
I'd like to, you know, maybe play a mediocre middle-aged man.
I was also wondering if you could do a psychopath part where Kogami shouts for Akane.
Reaching my point where I need to go have a smoke.
Nicotine again.
I'm running out of nicotine.
I'll be quick with that. You have
okay.
18 minutes.
One of the things I've heard is that you're a fan of gun mannequins. Of building gun mannequins.
This is a fun thing to respect.
Oh.
What sort of kits have you built lately?
If you built any psychics,
ガンダムのプラモデルは実はそんなにいっぱい作ったことなくて、ガンダムを作るっていうよりもどっちかというと、こう、なんていうんですか、粘土でフィギュアの原型を作る、わかりますかね？はい。がはやるんですけど、ガンプラはG ガンダムのゴッドガンダム軍を作って以来作ってない。So,
I don't build a lot of plastic models. In fact, if anything, I like to create the base of it using clay and make the basic what the mold will be made from in clay. In terms of actual Gundam models that I've made, the last one I can remember making is the God Gundam.
Hi.
Hi.
My question was already like asked several times before.
Ask anything you want.
I do have a voice request to a moment. Sorry about you not having nicotine. Could you do a Rabushi Rokugan attack for one piece?
Always.
Hi. じゃあ、六王丸と言いますね。
六王丸?
はい。 六王丸!
こんにちは。
こんにちは。
In the past when you started, you worked with Ogata Megumi and Masaya Osaka and people like that a lot. Was it fun working with them? And is there anybody
いろいろと楽しい人たちの中で、マサイの方とか、特にあの一緒に演じる人が好きな人、一緒に演じるのが好きな人、そうだな、誰だろうか、男の人だったら誰かな、じゃあ石田彰さん。
When you get cast for a role, do you have a way to prepare each time you get cast for a role, or do you just rely on the director to tell you how to perform your role? And also, do you like to know what is going to happen to your character down the road in a series, or do you like to read your lines not knowing what's going to happen?
No, I mean, something good.
レゼンして、で監督からまたお話があればそれに合わせて変えていく
っていう感じですか。 So, I developed the voice that I think fits the character the best and presented to the director. And if the director would like to have something change, I work with him to come up with the voice that he's more looking for. で、第二の質問は、あのキャラクターの最後とかだとどういうふうにあの演出がされていくか、先に知っているのが好きでしょうか、それとも作りながらキャラクターがどういう感じっていうか、最後になるのかは知らずに演じるのが好きですか。
なんか、まあ、時と場合によるんですけど、本人が知らない場合は自分も知らない方が やりやすいですし、知ってるんだったら知っててほしいな。なんかあのキャラクターによっては全てのことを知っている人っているじゃないですか。ああいう役をやるときは全部知ってた方が。
So it really depends on the character and the time and situation as it calls for. If the character doesn't know what's going to happen to him, I don't want to know. But if it's a type of character that already knows pretty much everything already, I'd like to know before that actually happens in the rest of the story. But it's, most times they don't tell you what's going to happen to the character.
Thank you.